The Global Health Security Agenda was launched in February of 2014. And the purpose of the Global Health Security Agenda was to give countries 11 different specific set of core activities that they could practice and improve upon over a period of time.